Hello everyone and welcome back to another video. So today I'm on Fallen Tech. It's my first video on Fallen Tech. It's a server, it's pretty big on Bedrock Edition of course. It has around 200-250 players average. So and I discovered it recently and they have Skyblock and Factories. I only tried Skyblock so far. As you can tell from my money, I have almost 4 million. I think that's a lot. I don't have experience and I don't really know what's a lot on here and what's not. But when I joined last time, I didn't record that sadly. But when I joined last time, someone gave me a lot of quartz blocks and 2 million coins, so that was pretty nice. I spent 150,000 or so from it, so I would have exactly 4 million now, but I'm at 3.85 million now. If someone of you plays on Fallen Tech, can you please tell me what's a lot and if 3.8 million is good for the beginning? But I can teleport to my island now. There were a lot of nice people in the beginning that explained stuff to me and gave stuff to me. This is all what they gave me, and of course the 2 million coins and the quartz that I sold already. So yeah, to build your island bigger and unlock farms you can build, you have to place blocks. So I have a level, I'm level 13 right now. Then your radius gets bigger so that you can build further out in every direction. And the higher your level, the more farms you can build, you unlock. For example, you can't build a cactus farm from the beginning, I think, or melon farm it was, I don't know. You have to have a level for it. I don't remember what level. But yeah, this is how it works here. So I think that's a good idea, so that you don't just build a crazy something in the beginning, that you can start slowly, learn more and more, and then you can just continue to build, because you don't need that much in the beginning anyways, that much space. So I think that's good. You can name your island. My name is Magma's Island at the moment. You can see it on the right. That's pretty fun too, because everyone has their island name in front of their normal name in chat, so that you can just teleport to other people's island. Some are locked. You can lock your island, but when you go to an island, you can't build, of course, unless the owner allows you to do. I think that's good, that you don't have to invite people or so, that they can just join if you want. That everyone can see it in chat too. So here, this is my limit, that's what I meant. I have to be certain level to build out there. I think it's level, I really don't know. No, I don't know where to check it, but I think it will tell you. When I right, it says slash is expand. When I do that, oops, I'm in caps. Is expand. I have to be level 20, and then I have to pay a bit of money so that you really work with your space in the beginning and build something there, so that you can get money. I think that's good, so that you use the space you have at the beginning. So I have a lot of money of course now because of the help, but I think it's a good idea that you first build a smaller farm, then get some money, build blocks, and then go further out. So yeah, I think that's a good system. I don't know what we can look at the right now. IGN, okay, that's just my name. Players, okay, we have I think four different Skyblock servers you can choose in the beginning when you click on the Skyblock NPC, between red, OG red, blue and green, I think. So just different servers that you can join. I think when I would join blue, for example, I wouldn't have this island. So yeah, you have to play on the same color all the time. I started on red, so I'm on red now. Players, just the players on red here, not on all of Skyblock. My money, I think that's a lot. Mana, I really don't know what mana is. If someone plays on Fallen Tech again, please tell me what mana and Mobcoin is. That would be really cool, because I have no idea. Mobcoin and Mana, I really don't know. Island stats, just my name, my island's name. Then that's my island owner, because when you go to another island, it shows the name of the other island you are on and the owner of the island. That's not me, of course, then, so that you always know on which island you are. Bank, I think you can just put your money in there. Oh right, I know, you can put money in the island bank, so I think you can donate with that too to other islands. I don't know if you can, but that's an island bank, so from this island only. Level, just how many blocks I placed. Then points, that shows the blocks too. When I place a few more blocks, the points go up. There, you saw it. Then radius, 20 blocks, so from the beginning, from the spawn, I think here, this block, can build 20 blocks in every direction. In the sides too, so it's not a square, it's a more like a circle, like here in the beginning, because it's not a square. And item ID, that's just what item I'm holding, I think, maybe for selling it or so. I could sell it without knowing the item ID, but maybe you need it for something, so that's why it's why it is there. And then do /is help, I think that's some commands, you can check it out. Yeah, just some island commands. Yeah, so that's all what we have here. And I don't know if I really should use the quartz as building blocks, because the player who gave them to me said they are worth a lot, and then I sold them in, you don't have a shop here, you only have the auction house. I forgot how to open it. Oh right, so here you have the auction house. That's how you sell stuff and buy stuff, and of course gathering it yourself on your island from mining. And the guy who gave me the quartz blocks told me that they are worth a lot and I should sell them. So I don't know if it was a good idea to fill it all up with quartz blocks. And the level doesn't stay, so if I place a few blocks now, look at the points. And if I mine them again, they go down. Oh, maybe that wasn't enough. Oh, no, it actually it updated 50 points. So you can level down too if you mine too many blocks. So it's really how big your island is. That's what it shows, and you can't cheat on it from just doing the same thing over and over again, just placing and mining. That's good too. So you just don't do that. And people on here are really nice. Like 5 people were here and gave me stuff and explained everything. So VIP to the servers in the description if you want to check it out. I don't know a lot of it, but if someone wants to help me in the comments, please tell me. I want to do another part of this Fallen Tech Skyblock, but at the moment I just don't know enough what I can even build, what farms and all that stuff. I will slowly get there. So this was more like showing where I'm at now, at 4 million coins and how I got them. But yeah, in the next episode I will probably do more, build more. So if you want to see it, I would really appreciate it if I get some likes, maybe, so I can see that you like it and you want a part 2. And yeah, that's already it. Thanks for watching, everyone. And oh right, I have a cool cape. Think you could, yeah, that just shows that I'm on Skyblock, I think, I'm not sure, but because it shows a little island and SB, so I think it shows that I'm on Skyblock. So yeah, pretty cool cape. And yeah, thanks for watching, everyone, and bye.